This is my new bass ukulele. It has three strings. It's tuned E, A, D. I made the neck by laminating 5 pieces of wood together, 3 maple, and 2 padauk. The headstock is slotted with some design elements similar to that of an upright bass. The piezo pickup in the bridge is connected to the volume control, which is also connected to the output jack. The body is alder with a rosewood cavity cover. The fretboard is also rosewood and it has an overall scale length of 21 inches.